Hello, GRBear here, and welcome back to another episode of the GRBear Adventures Mod Pack Modded Survival. We are back, and as you may have noticed, on the two last episodes, actually, those were recorded, they were recorded before I got off for winter break. They are old, and yeah. And that's why you may have heard I mentioned, like, there'll be another video up on Monday or something like that, or I don't know. But finally got another one out that's fresh for you. I'm recording this one pretty newly. And so we are, I just realized I'm probably going to need one more of each of these, which if you remember how long it took to make those, So that's unfortunate, but it is what it is. And I hope our reactor keeps going and keeping up with, okay, that's good. So, so I've got that thing on, and so all of our machines in here, and this old thing, the blast furnace, this is an uh-oh, because we're gonna need to make some more. We're gonna need to make some more reinforced iron, which is very unfortunate, but you know what? That's just what we gotta do around here. So, the compressor, right? So let's put, I thought I grabbed these, no I didn't. So let's put those in there. Speed up this process. We've got to go grab ourselves some more iron, and this is going to take forever. I don't even remember what the recipes are. I just remember that you need a lot of reinforced iron, and I don't know how to speed up the blast furnace any, which is unfortunate. And it's, oh, I just realized I was in creative mode. That was weird. Okay. So that should be done there. Let's grab those overclockers, and let's put those in here. And let's put some more of those in here. It's just unfortunate that this takes so long. Let's see, I don't know. Let's look up blast furnace. Wait, here's the upgrades right here. Compatible upgrades, ejector, redstone signal inverter upgrade. So we can't speed this thing up. So we might, let's see, I don't know if it has, I don't know if this is going to help keep the heat. Progress 1%. It is way too bad that that's the way it has. Let's remember how to, let's see, rotary macerator. Do they have EMC value? Because that would have been great. Let's see if the regular, I don't think any of the IC2 machines do. No, they don't. Okay, so that needs, blah, blah, blah. It's the advanced machine casing. That's where all of our trouble is. So that means we need 8 of those. Because we're going to need, I think that's, yeah, 1. We need, oh, man. Because I think we need the, let's see, the macerator and the induction furnace. That thing takes another one of them, which takes 4. And that takes mixed alloy. Okay. So we're going to need, we're gonna need 8 of them. We've already got 1, so that's 6. So we need 2 more in there. Okay, 2 more. Let's give it a whole bunch more empty cells. And ooh, let me grab my memory clean application. You guys know very well that's unfortunately the way we roll in the JBear Adventures, but it's not that bad. So we need to grab from the transmutation tablet 2 more. Yeah, iron. 2 more iron. So let's grab 2 more iron and go put those in the blast furnace. Unfortunately, that's going to take forever. But, you know, that's how it works in this mod pack. So let's compress these guys. And I think I'm going to go grab some more of them because it's 6 required per cycle. So I think I'm going to go make, what's the recipe for these things? Extrude tin plates. Okay. So, let's go grab some tin, and we'll make a couple more of those. I think it's 3 per tin, so I'll just grab 3 tin. I think 9 cells will be more than plenty. So, let's put these in the metal former, grab our 2 that were just compressed, put those in there, make some plates. So we're going to need to, yeah, because plates, and then you extrude plates, I think is what it said. Okay, so let's put that on extrude. And then we want to put this guy back in there. I am, as you can see, I'm already in kind of a rush. I really want to, I mean, because this is taking obscenely long to get all this MC stuff set up. But, I mean, I knew it would be. So let's compress some more of these. and let's put those in there. And let's compress a whole bunch more of these. So hopefully this will be enough to keep it running for a little while. And we might need to check on our LZH condensators inside of the reactor there. Because power, of course, is limited. I mean, it'll only run for so long, of course. Now, I'm thinking hopefully eventually we can get some of those more advanced solar panels from the Advanced Solars mod. Because those things are OP. They're great. For power generation, and you don't have to, you just gotta leave them be. I mean, there's nothing about, you know, tending to them or anything. They do fine as they are. So let's put those in there, let's compress this guy, and then we will get going, looking at the other components of the MC system that we can work on. Oh, well, you know what, I'm just gonna leave that alone for now. Let's check on the LZH condensators over here for power, and oh man, okay, it's about time to set off, turn off the reactor here. So let's grab these guys and you. So let's just put this stuff here. I, as you guys know, I do apologize, gonna have to, you know, kind of cheat some of this stuff in, because it's not cheating in if I'm going to... You see, because in the old recipes, you could actually repair these things. And I don't know what's wrong, but, you know, let me take some more lapis. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so I'm just going to throw this away and throw these away as if I would actually be using the materials anyway. So let's grab 4 LZH condensators. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so... Yeah, I mean, I don't consider it cheating because we technically just used up the materials. So we are at 56% filled on the MFE there, which is pretty fair. So let's put in these guys, put them in, and we shall be on our merry way. Let's turn on the reactor again and keep our power going. So that blast furnace is probably using tons. That's going to take forever, but we're almost done with one, so that's pretty nice, I guess. So let's see, what else do we need to do with the ME network? We need to make... I'm going to need to make 2 more exports and 2 more imports. So, yeah, let's figure out how to make the import buses. I don't remember what those cost. So the import bus needs sticky piston, the annihilation core, which takes... I've got... Okay, logic processor, I think. Let's see, what do I have to press? We need... Why do I only have 2 of the presses in there? I have the other presses? Yep, there they are. Okay, so we need ourselves some gold. We need one of these guys, do we? What is it? It is a pure nether quartz crystal. Okay. Or a regular nether quartz crystal, I think. Regular nether quartz. And we're going to make 2 of those, I think. Well, let's see. It takes an annihilation core. The recipe... Oh, well, that already makes 2. So we only need 1. So, and then we need some gold. We're going to need some gold for that. Because we need... I think we need 2 of them? Because, yeah, we're only going to need 1. Okay, everything in there, I only need 1 of. What else do I need for that? I just looked at it. That's, wow. Okay, Fluix Dust. So let's grab some Fluix Dust. There we go, Fluix Dust. Then, going to need some silicon. Yeah, only 1. So let's put this in the press. Where's the silicon press? There it is. Okay, and the silicon goes here. Yeah, I'm remembering a few things. Those are the capacity cards, not acceleration cards. I can put acceleration cards in there. So let's put the logic press there, and then we're going to need to put the gold. Going to need to... Oh, wait. I think... Never mind. Need to put that there. And then let's grab... I think I need redstone? Is that what it is? I think that's right. So let's put you there. And I think we put the... Where'd the silicon go? Okay, I just had it. There we go. We put redstone here, and I think that's correct. Yes, I remember how to make them. It has been a couple months since I've done this. So let's see. We needed... Put you in the middle. This on the left. Where's the... There it is. They've got two of them. And then what else do we need? We need a sticky piston, two iron. Okay, perfect. So let's grab those two iron, one, two. And let's grab a sticky piston out of here for ourselves. Sticky piston, okay. And then we've got ourselves, well, that's only one import bus. We need two of them. So let's grab another sticky piston and two more pieces of iron. One, two, okay. So that will get us like that, right? And then let's put the two. And then we've got, you know what, here. Sticky piston. No, it's got to be up like that. And then we need the two annihilation cores, which seem to have disappeared. Did I leave them? Yep, there we go. That's the only thing about having them with that. Okay, so we've got two import buses. Let's figure out how to make the export buses again, because I... See, this is why I have NEI in the pack. I forget everything so easily. So we're going to need logic and Certus quartz. We're going to need another... Let's grab the regular Certus quartz, and we're going to need some redstone, I think. Redstone. I forget this every time. So I'm going to need Fluix. Okay, Fluix, that's what I need. One gold. Not golf. That's the second time I've spelled it incorrectly. And let's just get those in there because I don't need you. What else do I need? I need silicone, silicon, whichever you want to call it. And then I think that's all I need. Let's put you in there. No, here. And put the logic press. Oh, well, did you hear that? Meow, meow, meow. Some of the mobs I have in this pack are so funny. Okay, no, 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 okay. Gonna get rid of you and you. Okay, perfect. Let's put you there. Where is that? See, I lose stuff all the time. So let's put that there. Finally, we'll grab our silicon press, and let's put the redstone there, if I can get rid of... Let's put the redstone in. You there. Where is the other... There it is. Let's make one more logic processor. I think that's what these are called. Logic processor. Yes, see, I remembered. And I think, let's see, Certus dust. Certus quartz dust. No, not that. I think I need Fluix dust. Yes, one Fluix dust. And I think I need one, two, three, four more iron again. And I think this is regular pistons. Don't get me wrong. One, two. See if I remembered the recipe correctly. So I should have two, two, and where are those lovely? I didn't make it yet. Well, let's just leave it in here. I have four crafting tables, so let's make, I think, Certus quartz crystal, and where is that last component? It is the logic processor. I've got two formation cores. Nope, let's pick those up, please. And let's make these expo. Okay, that was my mistake. There we go. Now I've got our two export buses, two import buses. We've got ME glass cable, tons of it too. So let's go check on. Oh, I don't want to sleep. Nope. There we go. Let's go check on over here. So we're gonna need to. Okay, we've got two, so we need five more. That'll make eight. Slowly but surely, I guess. So let's recompress these guys. This is too much. I mean, making the ME system and getting all these machines and everything that we need for automation, it is crazy expensive. I mean, it is great and very useful, but it is so expensive. And I just realized the quarries probably stopped going because I remembered I'm running it on Stirling engines. I just spotted that. So that's kind of... unfortunate there. Let's see, how far are we into the episode? We're about 14 minutes in. No, I don't want to know how to craft it. I already know. Okay. Get that last one in there, and let's put these back into the blast furnace so we can be on our merry way over. And let me clean out some memory, because I can notice we're being a little bit slow right now. So what is it I just like, literally... Okay, right. We need some buckets of lava. I don't remember how many things there are. Let's put you in there because I didn't need it. You don't need you, don't need you, or Wish there was something I could use slag for. Oh, wait, no, buckets. Let's put those in there. Was that 16? Okay, fine, I'll grab... I'll just grab quite a few. Let's see how many that fills, and I've got a waypoint over there, so who needs walking when you can just teleport over to the quarry? Now I have electrical engines. That's weird. Okay. I'm having bad memory, you guys. So let's go to the Jerbear Landing Palace, and let's see, actually, if I have enough space for figures that I don't. Figures, okay. So let's go put these back in here. That will get us a lot more EMC back. I wish I could just... Wait, let's see. No, that's right. They can't stack. I'm dumb. How many years have I been playing Minecraft, and I just realized that lava buckets don't stack? Okay, so let's go see if we've got any more emeralds in the little generator here. Eh, we've got 4. Okay, so let's go put those in the transmutation tablet. So we're gonna need... I mean, without those machines, there isn't much else that I can progress with. That's just kind of unfortunate, but, I mean... Let's see, how much uranium do we have? Let's check on... Okay, we've got 2 uranium ore. Oh my gosh, we've got uranium from ore spawn. That's great. Well, actually, we might go to the ore spawn dimension. I don't know. I mean, because all I really wanted to do was get the EMC going, but we've got to wait for these things, and this just takes way too long to just wait for. See how this thing's doing. I'm just going to wait for that thing to shut off automatically. Let's see. Can I fly? What is it that I need to fly? I need to morph. That's right. So, what is it? Where do I have the... What is it? Dragonfly? Butterfly? No, it was the dragonfly. So that's the thing I usually use to fly, if I could ever find it. There it is. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Walking is always confusing with this. Okay, that was weird. What is this over here? Is this a dimensional door? And why can I not sprint? Oh, maybe because I'm hungry. Very hungry. So let's eat a little bit, because... Yeah. Well, that's right, the village over there. Maybe we should just explore a little bit. Check this out while... This doesn't make sense. That's supposed to be a dimensional door area, I think. Oh, yes, the mantis. This thing. Oh, no. Do I have any armor on? None whatsoever. I might try and hit this guy. You know what? Nope. Figures, yeah. That's my fault. What is going on? No. What is going on? What is happening? I just died again. Why is my spawn point out here? Who knows? This is interesting. Oh, it's because did I ever place down my bed? Did I grab my bed out of here? Let's see, what stuff do I have in here anyway? Because there could be some useful stuff in here. Saddle's obviously got EMC. Look at that, I've got mantisai, because that's totally a word. Let's grab the remaining ore out of here. Oh, advanced alloy, I could use that. That's great that I came through here. Oh, look at this armor. I can just grab this stuff and go and get that mantis back for what he did to me. Copper coins, that could do for some EMC. Iridium shards, can't use those right now. Let's see, what do I have? Okay, that's just a lot of cobblestone. Let's see, a horse spawn egg. Why would I have that? Why don't I have the uranium? Nope, not putting that on because I don't have... This is different. Oh, the backpack. Yeah, oh, tin. See, look at this. Look at all this stuff that I left here that I could be using. Tin dust. See, look at all this. I left so many things here. Oh, look at this. We've got a few. Oh, titanium and I didn't know I had all that here. Wow. Okay, oh, that's right. The lucky block attempts. Yeah, that was... Gee, look at how many quarries I've made. And, oh, man, look at all the extra stuff that I keep in these. Oh, I say that, and they're, like, nothing but sand and yeah. So I did grab all the useful stuff out of there. Okay. Good. And all this obsidian I have here, I just, like, I shouldn't leave that there. I bet the reactor shut itself off by now, so maybe we should go get that. Dear. So let's put whatever it is that I found copper in there, and as you'll see, this should automatically come through, or process at least. It's not seemingly working. Oh, it's because I don't have any copper ore in there. So let's grab that copper ore that I just put in there, and let's grab one of each type. See, that's the problem, is even though it makes me all my IC2 stuff, I actually need to put one type of each ore in here, which is unfortunate. So let's put all those in there. And see, yeah, they just kicked on, you notice that. And so let's put you in there. And let's keep moving. Like, I mean, we haven't done much this episode, which is kind of disappointing. I mean, I'm just waiting for this blast furnace to process, which is just so slow. I mean, jeez. What is it that I wanted? Oh, well, actually, we can turn these into plates right now. So we're going to need it. Wait, we can make one of the machines, which is cool. Okay, that's cool. So let's make one more of them. We can make one of the machines now. We're going to need... Let me see. Let's make the macerator first. The rotary macerator. Okay, let's see. So I'm going to need two coils. Coils cost iron and... okay, so I should have plenty there. Okay. So let's go make some of that. See, why is my sprint not working? Okay, it is. So let's grab myself two iron. One, two. Come on, grab the second iron. And let's make two of those coils, because that's what we need. Two coils, okay. And let's grab the rest of you. And I think I'm going to need plenty of tin. See, look at that. Got plenty of tin right there. So I'm going to need four iron plates. Okay. So let's grab some more iron. Four iron plates. One, two, three, four. The motor needs two tin item casings. And I need two more coils, one more iron ingot. Okay. Two more coils, which means I need two more iron ingots for those. Okay. I'm a little bit... out of it right now, just because I'm all over the place. So we need two iron item casings. No, that means I only need one. Okay, put one there and put you back through. Should make me that. I think that's. I probably already had iron item casing. That's just the way I look at this. Where was it? I just saw it. See, look, two iron item casings already. Wait, what did I needed four, didn't I? No, I need four iron... Okay, I got it. I didn't even need iron item casing. I need iron plates. I just probably wasted that. So let's grab one more piece of iron and go make plates instead. So I think I need four plates. That's why I had that. So let's put those guys in there. Four iron plates. Yeah, let's see. Four iron plates. Now, what do I need for the advanced alloy? And I only need one more, which means I need three more iron plates plus eight iron plates. What happened? Three more iron plates plus eight iron plates? I think I need eight more iron because I need to make... Oh, right. I need to make the basic machine casing and then I can... Nope. Just not worrying about it. I'm sorry, guys. It's just there's so much to do. I can't believe that this... Let's see where we are in the blast furnace. Okay, we made one more, which is cool. So let's recompress these things. Once this is done, we'll put it... Oh, man, we're experiencing some more lag, so it's time to use my energy clean... Not energy clean. Thinking too much on this mod pack. Come on, you can do it, compressor. Come on and do it. Come on. Come on. You can do it now. Just one more. Okay. You did it. So let's keep going with this. And actually, we can make one more iron plate here. So there's you. And let's make more reinforced iron plates. Bam and bam. Let's go see. I don't remember what I need for the... I think I need bronze plating. I need bronze... Let's see. Bronze, tin, and... Yeah, let's see. Bronze plates takes bronze, which takes copper and tin. Copper. I don't think... Let's see. Can I make bronze plates by taking... Let's figure that out. Can I make bronze plates with just... Sorry, I need to make a bronze ingot, which needs to have bronze. Okay. I don't know if I can re-smelt... Re-crush... Remacerate. I can! Yeah, that's perfect. Okay, so let's put those in there, because that's going to take way too darn long. Okay. So I think that should do us, right? Oh, we're going to need one more copper. Yeah, because we need three plates. Actually, let's just make all the ones we need. We need one, two, three, okay. And so let's actually just make... I didn't need that much. That's okay. And let's make four more dust there. Come on, you can... There we go. Got our last dust. I think I just need... Like this, right? What do I need? Why is it so complicated? I'm supposed to remember this stuff. No. Stop. Okay. Cover... No. I want the... Industrial Craft 2, copper ink. No. Okay, I'm still just... Eh. I've got to do this slower, and I've got to do it right. Okay. Click it when it's IC2. Perfect. And I can have... Wait, how do I make this dust? I need... Come on. I need 3 copper and 1 tin. Okay. So that makes 4 bronze? Okay, so I only need... I only needed one more. Why did I make all those? Okay. Well, no, actually, that's perfect. So then we put one tin. Perfect. Okay. So let's grab these, put those there. And this should smelt into the right ingots if I... Or, well, it doesn't really matter whether it's thermal foundation or not. Because everything seems to work jolly well either way. Come on, you can do it. Okay, so we've got 8. Did I need that many? I only needed... Oh, but it's because... Yeah, that's fair. We only need 8, so we can take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only need 6. Okay, so that should make 5 and 6. Okay, so that's all we need. And I needed tin plates, which I... I have tons of tin plates already. I do. That's gonna make enough. I think I've got most of what I need. And we're just gonna be able to make one. I mean, let's look at where we are. We're a half hour in. I'm gonna grab. I'm just gonna see what I can craft. So I'm gonna need one of those. And I'm gonna need. Bam, across there. No, that the tin has to go across there. Okay, the iron has to go on top. Tin goes on the bottom, and bronze goes across there. Bam, okay, we've got 2 advanced alloys, which is very jolly. So let's just go compress these guys, and we will make the advanced alloys that we need. We only need one of those. Which is, okay, so I need that. Have I made the motor yet? No, I haven't. I don't know why that didn't want to work, but okay. I haven't made the motor yet. The motor takes two tin item casings, so let's just put that in there. I'm all over the place this episode. I'm just focused on the ME network, but focusing on the ME network is a broad idea. It is so much to just, you know what? I'm just gonna grab a stack for right now because that is, yeah. So I need two tin item casings. I need an iron, and then I need two of those babies. I've got myself the electric motor. So I'm gonna need four iron plates plus. So we're gonna need two carbon plates, which takes four coal for each of those. I think that's four coal each. Yeah, four coal each. So eight coal per one, and I need two. So that means 16. I'm just gonna grab a stack, half that. No, stop. Okay, so that should do us for all of our machines, actually, with that. So let's macerate this coal into coal dust. Let's see how this guy's doing. Okay, we've made one more plate. We only need two more. Maybe we'll finish it in the ep in this episode. I don't actually know. I might finish up making all my machines. Where are my there and here? That explains it. I'm just gonna steal those real quickly. And let's put. Where is it? I don't even remember what I was gonna put in here. What was I gonna. What? I'm just confused. Oh, it was the empty air cells. Okay, yep. So let's put you in there. And that is gonna. I need to make some more overclockers. Yeah. So let's see where we are on power. Is it gonna. It's going down. I think our reactor shut off again. No, it's still going. Oh, but we're about to die off. So let's turn the. No, it's not still going. It's not. Just my imagination. Okay, so let's grab these guys out of here. I am going to. My inventory is constantly full. Okay, let's grab those LZH condensators. Never mind, not yet. So let's grab you, and you. Wait, there's four of them, not three. Okay, so let's go. Let's go figure this all out. Okay. So let me get rid of these already, so I can make space for those blocks. Let me actually go grab some more. Let's get rid of, discard those. Let's grab four LZH condensators and keep that reactor going because we need power. We do need it here in the Jer Bear Adventures mod pack, modded survival, because that's the idea of the mod pack. I designed this mod pack to be a tech and exploring mod pack. It is. Yes, we are full of technology in this pack. So let's just put these guys. Let me eat a little bit because I am getting hungry. Let me put these guys back in here so that reactor's going again. And this does get kind of annoying, but it produces some crazy amounts of power. So. Oh, the core temperature is 3%. Okay. So we're going now. Perfect. And sun's going down. Yeah, well, they haven't ever gotten me before. Gods haven't ever gotten me before, so it's really not a worry. Hey, look at that! That blast furnace, even though it's quite slow, actually is nearing completion. That's pretty cool. So put you in there. So yeah, that's pretty cool. It only needs to make one more. Yeah, see that's great. It really is. Okay, so let's get this coal dust out of here. And oh dear, what do I need these for? Oh, I need it like this. Let's grab those and two. I've got two of those, and those need to go in the compressor. Okay, perfect, because I did need two of them anyway. So, if we keep... We're gonna need to make some more of those advanced alloys, which means I'll need to compress some more of these plates here. And, okay. So, let's grab you out of there. Let's grab you out of there. Put that in there. Come on, you can do it. Faster, 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 faster. We can, yes, that's my goal this episode. We are going to finish both of them. Let's see, I've got four more there. Let's make some more. Bam, that's two. Can make one more. Bam, that's one more. Let's put you in here. And, oh, we're experiencing some lag, so let me do my memory clean. It seems like I'm doing that every 3 minutes. That's fine, though. Derek, because our frame rate is always low in this mod pack, but, you know, it gets pretty low sometimes. So I think, look at that, I'm still missing iron plates. See, I am just out of it. So I need four of them, I think. Is this done, finally? Perfect. So let's make two more of those guys. We can finish it off here. Bam! So let's compress another one. Compress that guy faster, faster, faster. And bam, got that. So let's make some more iron plates. I think I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I've already got one there. But I already seem to always need iron plates anyway. Let's just go back. We can do this, guys. I am sure of it. Let us complete this today. So I need to put you there in the middle. If I'm correct, I need one more. Okay, let's go grab eight more iron plates, because that's the way we roll. I figured I would need more. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bam. Okay, see, we're rolling through this pretty quickly. I mean, it is gonna take a full episode to make these machines, but you know, they are pretty fast machines. I guess they're deserving of high pricing. Not pricing, but you know what I mean. So let's grab one more of these guys. And so let's put... I don't need these right now. So I need two of these. Half that. That there. I need my advanced alloys. There they are. Put those there. What do I need in the four corners? I need reinforced iron, which our final one is nearing completion. So we need one more advanced alloy, which I should... I thought I... Huh. Okay. Whatever that means. So let's grab one more kappa. I'm gonna need to put this through the macerator again, which is perfectly fine. Let's put you there. Oh, I'm gonna need more copper. Going to need more kappa. That only made two dust. I need three. So let's grab one more. And we should be able to make some more bronze. We can make more advanced alloys. And then we can make more of everything and just keep going. So we're going to need only one tin, I think. Okay, so let's actually put those back in there, because it'll make it quicker. Come on. Okay, so come on. I thought I just made... What? Okay, apparently I needed one more copper. I counted short in there. So that is the goal of this episode. Let's finish up just these, and once we finished up these machines, it's gonna be great. See, why can't I sprint? This mod pack glitches all over the place sometimes, and that's just one of them. So let's put three copper, one tin dust, I've got four bronze. And let's put the bronze in there. Come on, you can do it. Electric furnace, go fast, go fast, go fast. Okay, so I need to make plates out of these guys. One. Actually, I only need one. But, you know, I usually need these plates anyway, so let's just make them. Okay. So, I should only need three more iron plates. It's always iron plates, isn't it? Let's make more iron plates. I'm gonna probably... Actually, I need four more. One, two, three, four. Yeah, see, it figures. I'm always counting short. If I could just count it and figure it out, and actually not just take a wild guess sometimes, then maybe everything would just be snazzy-dooey. And let's see how close this guy is to completion. Okay, not too far from completion in the blast furnace there. So, let's see. We're gonna need 10 across there. I already had three of them. See, look at that. I already had... Why didn't I, isn't this not how you make... Have they suddenly changed the recipe of Advanced Alloy? Okay, that's my mistake. Let's put you in the middle. Okay. Bam. Two Advanced Alloys. Let's grab you there. Bam. Go compress these guys. Let me make... I am just all over the place, but we're finally going to hook up these machines. Not you. What is it I wanted to put in here? I need to pay attention some... Okay, that. Make more advanced alloys. Why am I always one ahead of what I need to make with these? Okay. Not questioning it. Let's make this into a plate. And let's make you. And then the next one will be done soon. And we'll make all of the machines we need. It is going to be snazzy-dooey. So... Let me make one more of those advanced plates or such. And so let us put four of those like that. Wait a minute. I don't need any more. I can make my two machines. Oh, that's great. Okay. So I need... Oh. I need another macerator, guys. I completely forgot about that. Okay. So I need... Oh, two of you, huh? I need another one of them! Oh, I'm always counting short. Always counting short. Man, I need to start counting. I really do. I really need to start counting. That is something I want you to remind me of. Okay, so that's... That should be about right. Let's see. That's 10 plus 5, one more. Okay. I am counting short all the time. Okay. That is something that I need to stop doing. I'm going to need more rubber. Need more. My mind is just lost right now. Let's see how far we are. We're at 43. This is going to be a longer episode. I'm sorry, guys. But it might be an hour long. No matter how long it takes, I am going to finish these machines. So let me grab some, what is it called? Rubber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So because we're going to need to make two of the circuits... And, oh, I probably don't have enough iron plates. So let's grab U's, 2's. Let's make, let me figure this out for a fact. So I'm going to need, that's just the, let's focus on the macerator for right now. Macerator, gonna need two redstone, 1, 2. Two iron plates for that. So, or 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm gonna need two redstone, and I'm going to need bam, bam, bam. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. Looks like it's like this that you make an electronic circuit. So I need two more redstone. 1, 2. Okay. That works. We've got two electronic circuits. Hey, perfect. I think it was, what's the recipe of a regular macerator? So I need two of you. After I've made my two basic machine casings, because I Why do I always do this to myself? Come on. Come on, Chair Bear. Okay, so I need two of them. Perfect. One, two. And nope, thanks. Do not draw from there. Let me make sure that I've got this all correct. Okay, one basic machine casing. Still need three flint. One, two, three. Let's put those three flint across the top there. And I've got a macerator. So let's get rid of you. And now, finally, for the recipe you've all been waiting for. The lovely, new, amazing macerator with just yes. No. No, come on. You can do this. You've done it before. One more rotary macerator. And we're going to need, let's figure out the induction furnace now. So the induction furnace, of course, is going to need a regular furnace, which needs, okay. So two more redstone and an iron furnace. So let's grab a furnace. I've got my iron. Two more redstone. I've got my circuit. I should be about good. Let's put you there. One, two, three, four, five. Is that not how you... Oh, I need it to be plates. It figures that it needs to be plates. So let me make one, two, three, four, five. So let's just make sure. I need copper. This thing doesn't even make a basic machine casing. So let's... Huh. Wait! Hey, that's perfect. Where did that other basic machine casing go? I can turn that into 8 iron. But I still need... It doesn't turn it back into plates for me. It figures. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just not. I am so excited for us to get this done. I mean, we're not... I say, oh, we're just gonna, you know, build the ME network, and then, you know, once we've got that done, we're gonna go exploring. And go to places like the moon, and, you know. Well, it's not that simple. It's not. I made it sound way too easy. It's not easy whatsoever. I mean, it's not easy at all. So let's put you there. Electric furnace. Needs you, and then I need 6 copper. No, 7 copper. 1, 2. 7 copper. Let's put that around here, and we've got both of our beautiful advanced machines. Oh, it's so nice. We're done. We're done with it. That's just... Oh, I'm so... Why did it place down like an anvil? This is so amazing, you guys. You have no... idea how amazing that. Look at you, you're the one making all the noise, huh? Yeah, you wanna keep making noise around here? That's not gonna work, pal. Oh no. Okay. Oh look. Yep, that's right. My OP pickaxe. I'm gonna make a mess here, guys. I didn't make a mess for the first time that I used that pickaxe. Okay. So let us put those there. Oh yeah, zombie? Yeah, try and get through my picket fence. That's right. You too. What the heck is that? Oh, that's a zombie. Or the... Oh, that's a great hat, sir. I want it. So I'm gonna kill you. Sorry. Yeah, that's right. Come here. Stay here so I can kill you. That's right. I got that nice hat. So let's put this here. Put that lovely cable there. Reconnected power. And bam! I think we've got all that we need... for machines, and let's actually clear this up a little bit. We are at 49 minutes, so let's just paste down the import and export buses. What is hurting me? No, why is the zombie so OP all of a sudden? No, no, what is... Okay. I'm just gonna teleport back to the house and see you suckers later. No! No! Get out of my house! Oh my gosh! Okay! No! No! I just wanna go home! That's right. Beat me to inside my beastful mode for temporary. This. Okay, that was interesting. And now I'm dying of poison. That's interesting. And hunger. Poison and hunger. That's just swell. Well, let's re-enable normal. Okay. That was interesting. Okay. So let's take my axe. Let's dig it out under here. And let's grab you. Let me put an import here. Where are my... There they are. Those beautiful glass cables. And let's put the import buses here and here. Perfect. Put our nice lovely export buses that we already crafted on top. Here and here. And in the next episode, we'll lay down the certain ones. And I'm going to make some more capacity cards. You can only have two per one. But I'm going to make some more capacity cards in the next episode. And we will actually finish off this whole automatic setup, I'm pretty sure, for processing ores at least. Or just a couple ores. The certain ones that macerate and stuff like that. The basic stuff that we use. And the other stuff, since it's not so much of a worry to me, I'll just, you know what, we'll get it done. Don't worry, guys. It'll be great. So, I hope you all did enjoy this, I hope you all did enjoy this episode of the JBear Adventures, and if you did, please do comment, like, and subscribe to join the JBear Den, and I will see you all later. Bye!